Understand?
Bar, black sheep, rockstar, rap G, making up those that own a black card, that's me. I've been getting real fucking friendly with the banks, man, and I don't mean Phil Carton, Hillary, you ask me. Perhaps see me up in the vicinity, you flash me. I'm the definition of divinity.
Alpe Huez is living up to its sunny reputation. We've had nearly two belting weeks of sunshine. The goggle tan's coming along nicely. Don't worry though, 99% of the piste remain open, even some of the more challenging ones, such as La Sorraine, Tunnel and La Fere. This weather has been beautiful for trying out paraponting. Not only do you get perfect views, but the rising thermals give you a much longer flight.
Warm weather has meant that the off-piste isn't a possibility due to lack of snow, but the extensive snow canning cover and resort keeps the piste in amazing shape. As you can see from the video, the snow park has been increased in size. There are rails, boxes and kickers ranging from XS through to large, meaning there is something for everyone to try. Next to the park is the snowcross track, an exhilarating ride over kickers and berms. Take it fast or slow as you like. See you on the slopes. So what and uncut, no fucking edit. She won't even get a high if she made no fucking effort. And all you silly singers and you ringtone rappers like school, then the curries. Don't fucking get it. My car is unleaded, got a yard with a terrace. She called me chauvinistic, but she can't even spell it. I don't wanna hear another nigga say you fly if you ain't never been on business class on the Emirates. I'm a racket, I'm a tennis, I'm Dennis, I'm a menace. Call me Robert.